Cubs are banning a fan from Wrigley Field after an incident during last night's game. The man flashed an upside-down OK sign behind a commentator during the game broadcast. The gesture has long been associated with a juvenile punching game, but has also been co-opted by white supremacists.